Ea le madaki api dona yaipi king yua chante washteya na pe chiuja pi kishto. Washichia cynthia bainti machi api naha lo kotea michaje ki wambli nata imachi ape kishto. Kushkashka yate imatanaha na leha lor bru elwatiye. Ina wanki sofi bainti inchi ape. Ina ichi yataha uchi waiki. Wainona kuel ichi api na gaga wainki smoky bainte ichi ap. Lo kotea iapi ki le te wa hila cha heun le cha muwe. Knowing the code in the 21st century will keep us more connected with our ancestors and even our elders. Our culture is passed down orally, and being able to pass down those stories that are given to us by our elders in Lakota down to our grandchildren will be a pretty special moment, and keeping our language alive is really important. Losing our language will mean we will lose ourselves, our people, and our culture.
Medaki api shante washte na pe chiz api kishto Lakota tushinko towi machi api kishto masichu ya Madison Wells ichi api kishto wanyantu maka aka zapta Enoch Waiaki, Valen Kennedy, Ichiapi, Kisho. Ate Waiaki, Joseph Wells, Ichiapi, Unchi Wanita, Unchi Waiaki.
Okay.
Unchi Waiaki, Wanita Kennedy, Ichiapi, Lala Waiaki, Ken World Turner, Ichiapi. Kunshi Waiaki, Dolly Estes Ichiapi, Tinkashila Waiaki, Wally Wells Ichiapi, Sicha Oyate Elwati, Hunkbati, Dakota Amataha, Kui Chasha Tioshpae Amataha, Kui Chasha El Wablawa. Tapskata washte walake, shunka waka washte wacha, shunka waka washte walake, lama kishto. I think knowing Lakota in the 21st century is important because it shows who we are, and our Lakota is who we are meant to be.
The language is most vital to our people. It is our identity as who we are. And without our language, we have no identity. We are no one.